Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of NetBeans IDE, that is NetBeans IDE version 18 on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now before installing NetBeans, I'll first recommend you to install the latest version of Java. So in my previous videos, I have already showed you how you can easily install Java. So if you see in program files, we have a Java folder and there we have already installed the latest version of Java, which is Java 20. Okay, so here you can see that bean file and all. So you need to first install Java before installing NetBeans. I'll be putting that link in the description, so you can just follow along that link and you can just watch that video on how to install Java, and then again you can come back to this video. So now that you have Java already installed, you can just simply go to your favorite browser and just simply search over here NetBeans download and hit enter, and this is going to give you the search result of Apache NetBeans releases. So here you need to just simply click on this link and it's going to redirect to the official site of NetBeans, and here you can see we have Apache NetBeans 18 available to download. So here you need to just simply click on this download button and it's going to show you this page. So for Windows, you need to click on this Windows one. For macOS, you need to click on this, and for other operating system like Linux and all, you need to proceed with this following link. So for Windows, I'm going to click on this Windows, and it's going to show you this Apache Foundation page. So here you need to click on this link, and there you go. You can see our download of our NetBeans has rightly started downloading. Now since I have already downloaded it, I'll just simply cancel it. I'll minimize my browser. And here you can see we have already Apache NetBeans 18 available on our local drive. So to install, you need to just simply double click on the installer. And it will ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes. And you can see our configuring the installer has rightly started for NetBeans. So welcome to Apache NetBeans IDE 18. So you can see the installation size is 929 MB, so that much amount of free space you required on your C drive, and it's going to install this base IDE, then Java AC, Java EE, then HTML5, JavaScript and PHP. So you can use with all these languages in our Apache NetBeans IDE. Okay, so just simply click on next. So this is our license agreement, so you can read this and then you can accept this and click on next. So this is where our Apache NetBeans is going to be installed, and here you can see that they have rightly recognized that Java path over here. Okay, so that's why I told you to install Java. Okay, so Java is installed on my machine, so they have rightly recognized the path, and this is where our NetBeans is going to be installed. Okay, so everything is fine, just simply click on next. So here it's telling whether you'd like to check for updates. You can check this or you can also uncheck this, totally depend upon you. I'm going to uncheck this because I want to use NetBeans 18 only, I don't need to upgrade for now. So I'll just simply click on install, and you can see it has rightly started extracting the data for Java AC and Java EE. So and then it's going to start installing, okay, on your local system. So this will take some time, you know, about 5 minutes I would say. So after that, again I'm going to come back to this video. Yep, so we'll come back, and now you can clearly see that our Apache NetBeans IDE is successfully installed, so that message is also shown over here. So you can just simply click on finish, and here you can see we have Apache NetBeans IDE 18 shortcut is also created. So the smarter way to code is the title. So you can just simply double click on the IDE in order to launch it, and you can see our Apache NetBeans IDE version 18 rightly started launching, and it has rightly launched. So you can maximize this, and this is our, you know, main start page. So you can, you know, click on this, take a tour, and you can get a glimpse of how to work on this IDE. Or else you can watch this video, I'm going to show you all of that in this video. So I'll just simply close this, and I'm going to click on this file and click on new project, and here I'm going to select this Java with and. So I'm going to show you a simple Java application, and how we can run that sample code on our NetBeans IDE. So for that I am selecting Java with AND. If you are into PHP or C++, or if you want to code with Java with Gradle or Java with Maven, you can, you know, select all these options and you can create your project subsequently. I'm going to choose a simple Java with AND project, and I'm going to select this project as a Java application, and then I'm just going to click on next. And here you need to wait for some time to let it finding the feature. So it is activating our Java AC now, and there you go. Now you can see the name and location. So here you need to give your project name. So I'm going to give the project name as Hello All. Okay, and the project location will be in our document folder. They're going to create this NetBeans project folder, and on that project folder they're going to create this project called Hello All. Okay, and they have also selected this create a main class, so they automatically going to create Hello All class under Hello All package. Okay, so everything is fine. You can just simply click on finish and it will going to start creating our project. So you can see 25% done. So it will take some time to make it 100%. So let's wait for a couple of minutes. And there you go. You can see our helloall.java file is also opened, and here is our helloall project. So you can click on this arrow to expand, you know, our source packages and libraries. You can expand the source packages also, and here you can see we have this helloall package. Okay, so if you again expand this, you'll be able to see this helloall.java file that we have created. So that file is also rightly opened over here, and here is our class helloall, and here is our main method with string argument. Okay, so here you can just simply hit enter. And here you can just simply type the system.out.println, then hello world. And after writing that, if you just simply click on this run button, you'll be able to see it has rightly started building our project. And once our build get completed, you can see build is successful and our output hello world is also rightly shown over here. Okay, so in this way you can easily create a NetBeans project from file, and you can, you know, start working on your project. So that's basically all about this video. I have rightly shown you how to install the latest version of NetBeans IDE, which is version 18, on a Windows operating system. So if you like the video, then please give it a like and also do subscribe our channel. That would really help me to make more such videos. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.